Let's play the next one. Thief of Smiles. Nah. Toothpick? Yeah, Toothpick was here. And he followed me back.
Before.
Oh, I can use a controller. Second. How do you know if he's such a nice guy? Have you met each other in real life? There are no settings at all. Okay. Wow, 2 years already? Wow. Hey, no! Huh? I can't go here. I can. Can I do something? Interact. Huh, what's the point? So we should go back up. Okay. How to go up? Oh. Hold to start the slow motion, aim at the ceiling, release the button to throw. Aim at the ceiling with this, release the button to throw. Oh! Move up or down, retrieve. Pull it open. It said pull. How to pull? We work out. Okay. If you throw pointy at second time, it can connect to object. Throw pointy at A, throw pointy at B. Throw. Oh. Never mind. What do you mean? Like this? And then do this. Release, right? Then do it again. Oh. Contract? What do you mean by contract? Pull. Oh. Oh, what is this? What is this? Do this. And then this. Eh, no. How else? Yeah, how else then? To finish the level. Eh, no! What is this? Wait, I don't get it. How am I supposed to finish this level?
It's still working.
How am I supposed to do this? Should I... Wait. Should I aim the pointy there?
No.
How am I supposed to finish this? Huh? Wait, I don't get it. How are you supposed to finish this? What should I do? Hey, when did I start playing this game? 11, right? I couldn't use this to... Can I use this? See, wow, this is hard. I'm supposed to do this, right? And then supposed to do this. Wow, this is hard. And I got it, but it's hard. Don't even thinking that's going to be that hard. How could anyone think of this solution, yeah? They go here then. What is this? Oh. Is it still there? The diamond? It's not. Okay. Good. Never mind. I'm not supposed to do that. So sorry. Thank you. What is this? Probably supposed to do this. Aim to here. Oh? And then aim to here. Wah. This is interesting, but it's requires understanding. And I actually also wonder, how is this game going to work using mouse and keyboard? I'm basically using the controller right now, only. So I kinda wonder. What time is it? 11:26, okay. Like, this is not your typical jump and do something type of game. Should I do this? Hey, no! No, should I do this? And then do this? It's pretty long to my stream. Wow. What's that? I'm sorry. There is another diamond. How to go up? Oh, I see. No, oh my god. I couldn't go up, right? Just like this. Can I? Oh, I can. Never mind. Huh? Where to go now? Up? No, I'm wrong. It's all, it's wrong. I'm not supposed to do that. Hey, 1755? I only played it 1755. Okay. Grab me up. And then... I wanna go up. Can I jump into this lamp? Will I gonna be okay? Let's try. Oh, I can. Good. Oh, what to do here? Pagi Toby. Pagi. Pagi Toby. Udah siang, 11:30. Berbangun kah? Ya Allah, sudahkah Anda sarapan? Sudahkah Anda makan siang? Yogi, kecoh. Ya. Anda kan morning person dan juga night owl ya, basically. Kan sering main sama... Ih, bodoh. Kan sering main sama Jode kakak ya, sampai pagi. Kok morning person? Iya kak, morning person. Kayak kontradiktif gitu. Kenapa hehehe, top? Betul. Setuju. Jadi, sudahkah Anda makan? Sudahkah Anda... ngopi? There is an ad. Bagus, at least bentar. Iklan. Udah. Bagus, at least makan sesuatu, top. Aku juga tadi lapar jadi beli donat, donat kentang. Kopinya belum, kopinya udah ada tapi belum aku makan. Udah, tau aku udah makan. Nanti kayaknya ngemil lagi. No, oh my god. Aduh ya Allah, bodohnya. Kerupuk rambak itu apa, top? Kerupuk rambak, what is kerupuk rambak? Kok kepo? Kayaknya coba bisa nih Google bentar. Apa tuh kerupuk rambak? Kenapa aku keluar ya Allah? Aku tak tahu kerupuk rambak yang mana, coba abis ini kulihat dulu di Google top. Like literally have no idea at all. Tapi agak kepo, dari tadi aku main baru 24 menit kah? Apa iya ya? Ya Allah, udahlah. Can I just go out and don't take the diamond? I can, right? Yep. No need. I don't care. I just wanted to. Where to go now? Can I go through this? Oh, I can. I don't know. I thought I couldn't. Oh, never mind. I just wanted to finish. Wait, what is the point? Didn't I supposed to go up? I'm not. I'm supposed to go down again? Why? I don't understand. Huh? I don't get this. No, I literally don't understand. If I go to that area, I will be able to reach up there. But if I reach this area, the door in the upper floor, I have to go down again. Where else to go? There is a diamond which basically I'm supposed to take it or go there basically, yeah. But how do I have to go there? But how am I supposed to deactivate this? Isn't this too basically only useful to do this? See? There is a blue and purple one. Can I use the controller? Yes. This button useful to turn off this, and this button useful to turn off this blue one. Which means that I will be able to get the diamond, but there is no point. Can I go up? No. How to turn off this then? Huh? Can I do this? And this? But that's not possible, right? Let's see. Oh, it does work. So confusing, to be honest. And this type of puzzle is definitely need lots of thinking. I mean, some of the solutions are definitely not easily understandable. Eh? Oh my god! I have to do this again. But where to go then? Should I go up? Here? Hey, no. Here. Hey, no. Ah! Silly. I do? Go down? Just jump? Oh, okay. Or this is probably the safest option. Safer option. See, I played this on 36 minutes. Okay. What time is it? 11:46. Good. Second, I'm curious about other people who probably have played the game and have reviewed the game. I'm just curious because that definitely requires high intelligence to understand how the puzzle work. Mostly. Testing. You also kerupuk rambak. Let's see. No, not this one. Cave of Smiles. The demo is entertaining. Congratulations. I don't enjoy too much 2D games, but this superrated what I was expecting. What are you saying? Yeah, correct. Understand the